गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी द लास्ट लेसन ऑफ द बुक फर्स्ट फ्लाइट एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस लेसन इज द प्रपोजल। स्टूडेंट्स, द प्रपोजल इज वन एक्ट प्ले इन विच यू विल स्टडी अबाउट टू लैंड ओनर्स। फर्स्ट इज चुटुको, ही इज अ लैंड ओनर एंड अनदर लैंड ओनर इज लोमो, ही वाज हिज नेवर एंड वन कैरेक्टर इन नटालिया द डॉटर ऑफ चुटुको। इन दिस स्टोरी यू विल सी हाउ लोमो हैड गॉन टू चुटुको'स हाउस टू आस्क फॉर द हैंड ऑफ चुटुको'स डॉटर टू मैरी। स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू हाउ लोमो हैड गॉन टू चुटुको'स हाउस टू आस्क फॉर द हैंड ऑफ हिज डॉटर नटालिया टू मैरी। वन डे इट सो हैपेंड दैट लोमो वॉज वियरिंग एवनिंग ड्रेस एंड ही हैड गॉन टू चुटुको'स ड्राइंग रूम। व्हेन ही रीच्ड देयर चुटुको सा हिम एंड ही वॉज मच प्लीज्ड टू सी हिम एंड ही अप्रिशिएटेड हिज फैमिली एंड सेड दैट यू आर द नेबर, यू आर माई नेबर एंड आई हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट यू। ही विश्ड हिम, वेलकम्ड हिम एंड ही मेड हिम सिट इन हिज ड्राइंग रूम एंड ही ऑफर्ड समथिंग टू ड्रिंक एंड देन ही चुटुको आस्क्ड हिम व्हाई ही हैड कम टू हिज ड्राइंग रूम। ही आस्क्ड दिस क्वेश्चन बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लोमो डिड नॉट रिस्पॉन्ड। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन ही पुट बिफोर हिम चुटुको आस्क्ड लोमो व्हाई ही वॉज वेयरिंग एवरिंग ड्रेस दैट डे बट ही डिड नॉट गिव इट। व्हेन अगेन एंड अगेन चुटुको आस्क्ड अबाउट हिज ड्रेस ही टोल्ड द मैटर एंड सेड दैट ही हैड गॉन टू हिम टू आस्क द हैंड ऑफ हिज डॉटर टू मैरी। व्हेन चुटुको फाउंड दिस इंफॉर्मेशन ही वॉज हैप्पी एंड सेड दैट ही ऑल्सो वॉन्टेड टू मैरी हिज डॉटर विद हिम। बट स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट हैपेंस लेटर लेट्स आफ्टर सम टाइम व्हेन चुटुको एंड लोमो वर टॉकिंग ईच अदर एट दैट टाइम नटालिया केम ऑन द स्टेज। सिंस इट इज ड्रामा नटालिया केम टू द स्टेज एंड देन चुटुको हैड गॉन फ्रॉम द स्टेज एंड चुटुको हैड टोल्ड हिज डॉटर दैट देयर वॉज ए मर्चेंट हु हैड कम टू टेक हिज ए गुड्स बट नटालिया डिड नॉट नो अबाउट दिस हु वॉज द मर्चेंट। सी फाउंड दैट इट वॉज लोमो एंड हु हैड कम देयर इन एवनिंग ड्रेस। सी वॉज आस्किंग व्हाई ही वॉज वेयरिंग दैट एवनिंग ड्रेस एट दैट टाइम ऑन द स्टेज चुटुको हैड गॉन फ्रॉम द स्टेज एंड द स्टेज ओनली द नटालिया एंड लोमो दे वर एग्जिस्टिंग देयर। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, व्हेन नटालिया वॉज आस्किंग अबाउट द एवनिंग ड्रेस व्हाई ही वॉज वेयरिंग लोमो डायरेक्टली डिड नॉट आंसर एंड ही वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट हिज ऑक्सन रोज ग्रास फील्ड। Now he was saying that oxen meadows belong to him. When he said oxen meadows, then Natalia claimed and said that oxen meadows were hers. They did not belong to Lomo. Lomo and Natalia, now they were quarreling each other over the matter of oxen meadows. Natalia was saying oxen meadows were hers and Lomo said that oxen meadows belonged to him. It was not hers. Then Lomo said that he had paper and he could see them. Natalia did not believe. When such type of correlation found spread, then Chubukko enters. Chubukko came to the stage and asking what we were quarreling for. Natalia said that no much quarreling for arson widow that belonged to her. Chubukko also claimed that arson widows were not belong to Lomo, but arson widows were his own. After a long discussion, no result was found out. Lomo said that he had a paper, and if Chubukko would claim for that arson widow, then he would go to the court. Students, after a long discussion, then Chubukko had come from the stage. At that time, Lomo and Natalia both were at the stage, and when this discussion was going on about the matter of auction video, during that time, Lomo and Natalia was asking again why he was wearing his evening dress. Even then, Lomo did not respond, did not clarify why he was wearing that evening dress. And he informed about his dog, Guess. Lomo had a dog, Guess, and he was appreciating his dog, saying that his dog, Guess, was 100 times better than Squeezer. Squeezer was the dog of Natalia. Lomo was saying his dog guess was 100 times better than Squeezer. Listen to this. Natalia was angry and she was saying it is wrong. Natalia says Lomo's dog guess was 100 times worse. It was not better. This type of quarrel started between Natalia and Lomo related to their dogs, Guess and Squeezer. Listen into this quarrel. Then Natalia came, and Natalia Chubukko came, Natalia's father came, and after some time, when he came, then he asked about the reason why they were quarreling like this. Then Natalia said that Lomo was saying that his dog Guess was 100 times better than Squeezer, that was the dog of Natalia. Then Chubukko said that the dog of Natalia Squeezer was 100 times better than Guess. He was telling lies. Now Chubukko said that Lomo was telling lies. Then both Natalia and Chubukko made Lomo to go out of the room, means from the stage. Now Lomo had gone, then Natalia and Chubukko were talking to each other. Natalia said that Lomo was appreciating his dog and he was claiming for the auction videos that auction videos were belong to him. But now when Lomo had gone, then Chubukko was telling Natalia that he had also come for the proposal. When proposal word, Natalia said, she was asking what type of proposal. Then Chubukko said that Lomo had come to ask for the hand of his daughter. Natalia was now sad, and she requested her father Chubukko to go and call Lomo again. Then Chubukko called Lomo, and after some time there was a long discussion between Natalia and Lomo. And when Natalia found that Lomo had come to ask for her hand, so then she was talking to him and about dog Guess and Squeezer. Again matter started. Natalia was saying Her dog, Peter was better, but no was the same with dog. Guess was better.
But after some time, now
Natalia found that Lomo.
Natalia found that Lomo was not feeling well, and he fell on the chair. When she found that
Lomo had fallen on the chair,
she had brought water to put in his mouth. But she found that
Lomo was not
improving. That she was crying for the doctor,
and Chupo was now very sorrowful,
and he thought that the marriage ceremony would not be held if he died. He was also crying, and he asked the gun pistol
he gave me,
and he wanted to commit suicide.
But after that, Lomo moved his body
and he came into sense, and
then Chupo gave the hand of his daughter to Lomo's hand,
and then after that both were agreed to marry each other. Then at last
Chupo had given his daughter to Lomo, and Lomo and Natalia both kissed each other
on the stage, and the story ends here, and Chupo blessed them.
Now students, we will read the story at your home,
and in this chapter long answer and short answer type question both may come into exam.
So whatever question will be asked,
you should read the lesson clearly, and if any problem would be, then you will ask me. Thank you.